the door!
They're jammed!
Pressing fire. Cover them.
Jacob!
Ja siinä meni Jacob.
Confirm destination, Shepard. The Reaper IFF is online, but there is a chance that the Normandy may not survive the Omega-4 relay. Once we are en route, we are committed.
The Collectors took my people. Time to go get them back.
You got it, Commander. Plotting a course for the Omega-4 relay. ETA about 2 hours. I'll let you know when we arrive.
Joker is finalizing preparations now. The trip should take a few hours. I'll admit it, Shepard. I'm impressed. You got us here. Are you ready?
One way or another, we'll get the job done.
I'll inform you of any changes. Otherwise, we'll be there in a few hours. Good luck, Shepard. See you on the other side.
Shepard, I wish I had more information for you. I don't like you heading through that relay blind, but we don't have much choice.
You know me, I like the challenge. This is as good as it gets.
That's why I brought you back. Always willing to take on the impossible. Despite the danger, it's a great opportunity. The first human to take a ship through and survive.
I got room on the Normandy if you're that eager to see it.
It's a tempting offer. But it's not my place. I just wanted you to know I appreciate the risk you're taking. Regardless of your opinion of Cerberus, of me, you are a valuable asset to all of humanity. Be careful, Shepard.
Punapunainen passaportti.
Approaching a Mega-4 relay. Everyone stand by.
Let's make it happen.
Reaper IFF activated. Signal acknowledged.
Commander, the drive core just lit up like a Christmas tree.
Drive core electrical charge at critical levels.
Rerouting!
Brace for deceleration.
Ah, shit! Too close.
Hautuumaa. Vähän samanlainen kohtaus kuin Star Trek 10, joka tuli about samoja kuin tää peli. Tää vähän ennen siis. Se musta aukko joo.
Well, these must be all the ships that tried to make it through the Omega-4 relay. Some look Ancient.
Missä kaikki proteaanien
alukset on. I have detected an energy signature near the edge of the accretion disk.
Tuo muuten näyttää ihan... Musta aukko näyttää about oikeesti tuolta. Se on muutama... Viime vuonna taisi saada niinku kuvan tästä aukosta, niin
take us in for a closer look. Tollainen. Nice and easy. Careful, Jeff. We have company.
Taking evasive maneuvers. Yeah, they're just pissing me off. Edie, take these bastards out.
As long as the new plating holds.
They want another round? Come on, girl, let's give it to them.
On engineering deck.
It's in the cargo hold.
I'll take a team and deal with the intruder. You get the rest of them off our tail.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Mä otan vaikka karrukseen ja sitten mä otan talin mukaan, koska suunnitelma.
To survive impact debris that size, Jeff.
No time to upgrade now, we're going in! Come on, find some room!
Kinetic barriers at 40%.
Reroute non-critical power! This is gonna hurt.
You are pilot is an honor.
Damage report!
Explosion in main engineering. Damage was contained, but Kasumi did not survive.
Kasumi kuoli.
I am sorry, Jeff.
Take the helm, Edie, and keep
nyt
it slow.
Näitä alkaa
see if
mennä.
We can avoid any more attention.
I have detected an enemy heading for the cargo hold.
That thing again? This one's up to Shepard.
Watch it! The right!
Hampaa ulottu lippu.
this thing.
Panssaria vastaan menettelee, no kuitenkin mekaaninen. Kyllähän on käytännössä siis Reaperiden hävittäjä.
I think it's going to stay dead this time.
Better get back up here, Commander.
We're about to clear the debris field.
There it is. The collector base.
No, nyt on hälytetty.
See if you can find a place to land without drawing attention.
Too late. Looks like they're sending out an old friend to greet us.
Mä pystyn jotenkin niinku havaitsemaan ton Normandian. Se ei toiminut niitä vastaan se stealth-systeemi jonkun syyn takia. Guilty Sparkihan se siinä. Joo, mä itse asiassa mietin kanssa samaa, että et Reaperin hävittäjät on Guilty Sparkia Halosta. Yes. Tervetuloa itsemurhan tehtävälle. Me menetettiin jo Kasumi. Näitä tulee vielä menemään. En pelaa niin sanotusti optimaalisesti. Saattanut jäädä muutamat päivitykset myös tekemättä aluksi. Nyt on parasta osua, koska Karjus on säätänyt koko pelin ajan noita tota tykkiä.
Anime-tykki.
Girl. Look out!
Mass Effect field generators are offline. Edie, give me something.
Generators unresponsive. All fields brace for impact.
Tarvekin sanoin erittäin paska laskeutuminen, herra Fagov.
Joker, you okay?
I think I broke a rib. Or all of them.
Multiple core systems overloaded during the crash. Restoring operation will take time.
Kiva.
We all knew this was likely a one-way trip.
Our primary objective is to destroy the station and stop the collectors at any cost.
Well, then we're off to a good start. What's next?
How long until the collectors find this landing zone?
I do not detect an internal security network. It is possible the collectors did not expect anyone to reach the base.
Well, if we're lucky, their external sensors were hit like we were. They might not know we're alive.
This isn't how we planned this mission, but this is where we're at. We can't worry about whether the Normandy can get us home. We came to stop the collectors, and that means coming up with a plan to take out this station. Edie, bring up your scans.
You should be able to overload their critical systems if you get to the main control center here.
That means going through the heart of the station, right past this massive energy signature.
That's the central chamber. If our crew or any of the colonists are still alive, the collectors are probably holding them in there.
Looks like there are two main routes. Might be a good idea to split up to keep the collectors off balance, then regroup in the central chamber.
No good. Both routes are blocked. See these doors? The only way past is to get someone to open them from the other side.
A few well-placed explosives should clear a path.
There is insufficient ordnance on board to create an explosion capable of damaging the interior walls.
If we can't blast our way through, then we'll use stealth. Someone could sneak in through this ventilation shaft here.
Practically a suicide mission. I volunteer.
I appreciate the thought, Jacob, but you Jacob couldn't shut down the security systems in time. We need to send a tech expert.
It's your call, Commander. Who do we send into the shaft?
No, Jacob haluaa mennä. Se saa mennä.
Jacob, you volunteered, so you're up.
You got it, Commander.
The rest of us will break into two teams and fight down each passage. That should draw the Collector's attention away from what you're doing.
I'll lead the second fire team, Shepard. We'll meet up with you on the other side of the doors.
Not so fast, cheerleader. Nobody wants to take orders from you.
This isn't a popularity contest.
Lives are at stake. Shepard, you need someone who can command loyalty through experience.
Kuka se johtaa? Katsotaan, miten hyvä Garrus on johtamaan niin toista tiimiä.
Garrus, you're in charge of the second team.
Well, at least he knows what he's doing.
Once we're in, they're gonna throw everything they have at us. If we're weak, if we're slow, if we hesitate, we'll die. The Collectors attacked our ship. They took our crew, our friends. They think we're helpless. They are wrong. They started a war, but we are not here to finish it. We're here to make them regret, to show them and everyone else what happens when you go too far. No more running and no more waiting. Let's hit them where they live.
Ne näkyy nyt nämä valinnat. Kasumi on kuollut. Parhaat kaverit. Jack on aika hyvä. Ja Grunt mukavasti tukee sitä. Mutta taas noin kaksi. Mun ja Söden striimissä pompi tää samanaikaisesti. Tää on haastavaa, tää Twitch-katsojen elämä joutuu ehkä seuraamaan useampaa striimiä samaan aikaan.
Switch up.
I'm inside the ventilation shaft, Commander. Hotter than hell in here, but otherwise looks clear.
Second team, are you in position?
In position. Meet you on the other side of those doors.
Hmm.
toy!
Jack päätyi tonne.
Pelissä oli aika hyvin, kun alussa noin tosi kovia noin collectorit ja niitä vastaan oppii sitten taistelemaan.
Kiireitä.
No sweat.
Worthless.
I'll kill you all!
Not assuming control. Reinforcements are coming in. Too late! Now you're dead!
Shepard, it's heating up in here. Kivasti tässä lähellä. Johto, että se on ihan kärmentynyt loppuun asti.
Come in!
Look out! Seeker swarm!
We're in position. We need this door open, now!
Go, we'll cover you. Something's wrong. The door's stuck.
Ei mene hyvin.
Got it.
Here they come. Close the door.
They're jammed. Pressing fire. Cover them.
Jacob!
Ja siinä meni Jacob. Tiesi paikkaansa.
Looks like one of the missing colonists.
More over here.
God, she's still alive.
Chakwas, are you okay? Shepard, you came for us. No one gets left behind.
Thank God you got here in time. A few more seconds and I don't even want to think about it.
The colonists were processed. Those swarms of little robots, they melted their bodies into gray liquid and
pumped it through these tubes. Why are they doing this? What are they doing with our genetic material?
I don't know. I'm just glad you got here before it happened to us.
So are we. But we still have a job to do. We've taken casualties already. Let's hope we've got enough people left to finish the job.
Good point.
Joker, can you get a fix on our position?
Roger that, Commander. All those tubes lead into the main control room right above you. The route is blocked by a security door, but there's another chamber that runs parallel to the one you're in.
I cannot recommend that. Thermal emissions suggest the chamber is overrun with seeker swarms. Morden's countermeasure cannot protect you against so many at once.
What about biotics? Could we create a biotic field to keep them from getting near us?
Yes, I think it may be possible. I wouldn't be able to protect everyone, but we might be able to get a small team through if they stayed close.
I could do it too. In theory, any biotic could handle it. Shepard, who do you want to maintain the field?
Samara keksi, tai sinulla tämä ajatus tarjosi sen, niin se saa lähteä.
Samara and I will take a small team through the seeker swarms. The rest of you provide a diversion by going through the main passage. We'll open the security doors from the other side and meet you there.
Who should lead the diversion team?
Kenen pitäisi houkutusryhmää johtaa? Tämä on kyllä niin kova tyyppi, että pistetään sitä nyt johtamaan, katsotaan mitä tapahtuu.
I'll keep the defenders busy. Move!
What about me and the rest of the crew, Shepard? We're in no shape to fight.
Commander, we have enough systems back online to do a pickup, but we need to land back from your position.
We can't afford to go back, Shepard. Not now.
You'll never make it without help. I'll send someone with you.
Mordin lähtee viemään niitä.
Joker, need location of landing zone. We'll meet you there.
We've all got our assignments. Let's move out.
Ja ketäs mukaan? No mä otan parhaat kaverit tästä itsensä mukaan.
Moving up. Try to stay close, Commander.
Affirmative!
Right.
Damn. The swarms are interfering with radio contact. You ready for this?
Let's go, Commander.
Paljon noita kyllä hyttysiä.
Incoming.
You've
been spotted.
Direct intervention is necessary. This is what you face.
I can't fight back from this position. Tell me when you're ready to move.
No shields!
Ikävästi respaa tämä tyyppi.
Your form is fragile. out.
Clear. Let me know when you're ready to move up. Ready to move, Commander.
Ydysiä. Tossa jäi ammuksia, mutta se on vähän lopussa. Aha, niillekin tulee näköjään noita lisävoimia paikalla.
Hostiles, dead ahead! Let me know when you're ready to move.
You will no pain.
Deploying prompt.
Face your annihilation. My attacks will tear you apart. But we are the beginning. You are the end.
No pysähtyy tohon ensimmäisen esteeseen näköjään.
You will not stop me.
Se voima jostain syystä.
Our power is unmatched. Your form is fragile.
Firing a high impact shot.
Pop that drone away.
Assuming control. I know you feel this.
Let me know when you're ready to move up, Commander. Let's go. Be a real firefight. I'll hold this position until you're ready to move out.
Don't stand drop!
Ready to move up, Commander. Moving out, Commander.
Alkaa vähän väsyä toi Samara. Täällä on meininki sillä, että me ollaan tukeutumassa tänne
tukikohtaan, kaksi omaa jo kuollut. Samana työntää biottista kenttää eteenpäin. Pelaatta tänään niin kuin, subjektiivisesti, niin parhaimmalla mahdollisella tavalla. Okei, okay. Tää taitaa olla kiire. Tää on vähän semmonen samanlainen idea. Tietysti right, ne on tietää Halo-sarjankin, että... Stasi-kentillä noi hyttyset tosiaan immobiloissa noi uhrinsa, joten yksikään ei saa tulla läpi. Tää myös aika paljon flirttailee semmoselle vanhalle leffasarjalle kuin Likainen tusina. Sotilasleffa, missä niinku 12 tyyppiä lähetetään itsemurhan tehtävällä. Niitä oli useampia tehty. Shepardin Likainen tusina.
We're coming, just hold on! Get this door open! Come on! Seal the door!
Too many of them. Shields couldn't hold up. Figured it might end something like this.
Tired, kuoli.
We're almost there, Shepard. We have to keep going no matter who we've lost.
Täytyy se tunnustaa.
Joker, are you at the rendezvous point?
I'm here, Commander. Chakwas and the rest of the crew just showed up.
Morton's group just arrived, Shepard. No casualties.
No, hyvä sentään.
Now let's make it count. Edie, what's our next step?
There should be some nearby platforms that will take you to the main control console. From there, you can overload the system and destroy the base.
Commander, you got a problem. Hostiles massing just outside the door. Won't be long till I bust through.
A rear guard could defend this position and keep the collectors from overwhelming us.
Pick a team to go with you, Shepard. Everyone else can bunker down here and cover your back.
No niin, 3-3 tyyppiä kaatunut. Lopputehtävän kannattaa ottaa heikoimmat. Kun näillä on sekä puolustus- että hyökkäysarvot näillä squadmateillä. Talilla on puolustusarvo tosi huono, eli se on vaarassa kuolla, jos se jättää tuohon noin. Tain on samalla tavalla kans vähän kevyen sarjan tyyppi. Sama murhaaja.
I'm ready, Commander.
As am I.
Anything to say before we do this?
People died. Make it count.
Words shouldn't matter. People have died. If losing our friends isn't enough, if that doesn't make you want payback, what are we doing here? The Collectors, the Reapers, they aren't a threat to us. They're a threat to everything, everyone. Those are the lives we're fighting for. That's the scale. It's been a long journey, and no one's coming out without scars. But it all comes down to this moment. We win or lose it all in the next few minutes. Make me proud. Make yourselves proud.
We'll do our best. Good luck, Shepard.
On it! Enemies incoming!
Thane meni nyt tohon
näyttöön. Joo.
Täytyy, mä käskin sen suojaan kyllä.
Näh.
Serverit naamalle.
Getting out of fire.
I'm taking cover.
Mikäs nyt oikeesti sua? Yrittäkää.
Ahead of us.
Mä en oikeesti tiedä miksi tein äsken lähti sooloilemaan. Mielestäni olin käskenyt sen. Päivitykset nimittäin. Ei pitäis siitä sinänsä vaan ongelmaa, vaikka onko heikoimmat squadmates mukana. Mä haluaisin tuon hengiltä ennen kuin se jätti johtaja tulee paikalla. Niin sanotusti vaarantava virhe. Tässä ei sentäänty komboja niinku
andreneita.
Ei toi tyyppi taas.
As I must.
Grabbing cover. The forces
of the universe bend.
Taking cover. It's
dust. The forces of the universe bend to me. You cannot resist. They are vermin.
No shields.
You have merely delayed the inevitable.
Fragile.
Andre Ryania tapaamassa. No siinä hyvää yritystä. Se on Bioshockin on kyllä hieno peli. Mane ja Health Potionilta pitää juoda massiivisesti. Kyllä, nimenomaan. Mulla alkaa mulle budit. Mulla todellakin tuli tuolla.
All the tubes lead to this spot. Edie, what can you tell us? What are they doing?
The tubes are feeding into some kind of superstructure. It is emitting both organic and non-organic energy signatures. Given these readings, it must be massive. Shepard, if my calculations are correct, the superstructure is a Reaper.
Not just any Reaper.
Ne kaikki täytyy näyttää karseilta, se on sääntö. Siis on neljä silmää. Näyttää bataarikeineja on tullut mukaan.
It appears the collectors have processed tens of thousands of humans. Significantly more will be required to complete the Reaper.
What do the collectors gain by turning humans into this Reaper shell?
They may be facilitating the Reaper equivalent of reproduction. Or it may serve another purpose. I do not have the data to speculate further. However, it is clear that the collectors are merely pawns. The technology and ability needed to create this Reaper is not their own. It is likely that different species construct each Reaper. In this case, the collectors provide the labor.
The collectors are just Protheans. Why would they help the Reapers?
The Reapers subdued the Protheans long ago. Probability suggests they attempted to create a Prothean Reaper and failed.
Kun niillä oli erilainen geneettinen
make-upi, niin
they're building it to look like a human. Why?
It appears that a Reaper's shape is based upon the species used to create it.
Reapers are machines. Why do they need humans at all?
Incorrect. Reapers are sapient constructs. A hybrid of organic and inorganic material. The exact construction methods are unclear, but it seems probable that the Reapers absorb the essence of a species, utilizing it in their reproduction process.
How many more humans do you think they'd try to take?
Millions. Perhaps more. Impossible to know for certain. This Reaper appears to be in a very early stage of development. An embryo in human terms.
So it's not alive yet. We can still stop it from being created?
The process can be stopped, but it is unclear exactly how much it has developed. I cannot, for example, tell you if it has awareness.
It's too big for our guns. Edie, find me a way to blow this thing to hell.
The large tubes injecting the fluid are a weak structural link. Destroying them should cause the supports to collapse and the Reaper to fall.
Give us a minute, Edie. You gotta take care of some old friends first.
Enemies incoming.
Eyes up front.
This hurts you.
Injection tools.
sivuttaishyökkäys. Ah, okei. Okay. Ei olisi kannattanut niinku nostaa päätä. Noin muuten toi on ihan...
Understood.
Nää kaverit vaan näkyy hyvä puhuttaa täältä. Incoming! They should stop them up!
Face your annihilation. There is no game. No fear.
One down.
Taas loppu, kun nää kudit. Ja tää kissa, kun tässä on Indiana. Se on. Täytyy mennä vaan ja hakata tota lyöntinappia. Tää taistelu on kyllä sellainen, että... Ilmin ei.
Shepard's ground team. Status report.
Jack here. I'm tagging him as they come, but feel free to call for an exit anytime.
Head to the Normandy. Joker, prep the engines. I'm about to overload this place and blow it sky high.
Roger that, Commander. Commander. Got an incoming signal from the elusive man. He's patching it.
Niinpä tietysti.
Shepard, you've done the impossible.
I'm not finished here yet. This base is 10 minutes from extinction.
Wait. I have a better option.
Niinpä tietysti.
I'm looking at the schematics Edie uploaded. A timed radiation pulse would kill the remaining collectors, but leave the machinery and technology intact. This is our chance, Shepard. They were building a Reaper. That knowledge, that framework, could save us.
Uh-huh.
I came here to destroy it, but if you have another idea, I'm listening.
We've won a single victory, but we're still at war. This base will give us the technology we need to fight the Reapers.
Maybe it's for the best.
Shepard, I've made a life of killing those who deserve to die. We must struggle to not become what we hate.
An alien can't appreciate the risk this represents for humanity. Leadership means making sacrifices. You know that better than anyone, Shepard.
Mä oon näyttänyt keskaria tulla koko pelin ajan. En luota.
We'll fight and win without it. I won't let fear compromise who I am.
Shepard, think about what's at stake. About everything Cerberus has done for you. You...
Let's move. We got 10 minutes before the reactor overloads and blows this whole station apart.
isoja ongelmia.
Grabbing cover.
Väistelee kyllä aika hyvin. Mä kuvittelin olevani suojassa, mutta ei, pelin mielestä en ole.
Releasing control of the
Ollaan menetetty. Hauskaahan tässä on, että Separdi voi kuolla tän, jos kaikki liittolaiset kuolee. Okei, molemmat on hengissä. Kai. Ehkä. On se hengissä.
I'm here, Joker. Did the ground team make it?
All survivors on board. We're just waiting for you.
Uh-oh.
Human, you've changed nothing. Your species has the attention of those infinitely or greater. That which you know as Reapers are your salvation to destruction.
Pelastus tuhon kautta. Like, niinku fucking Corbin virginity tai jotain sitä. Jokerikin otti aina sen jalkaa. Separd hyppää.
Find another way. control.
Reaperi, tuo Harbinger, oikeasti niitä kontrolloi itänä näitä kirjaajia. Miksi avaruusaluksissa on tuollaisia asioita, mitkä voi tipahdella ja kaantua.
Shepard, you're making a habit of costing me more than time and money.
Sorry, I'm having trouble hearing you. Getting a lot of bullshit on this line.
Don't try my patience. The technology from that base could have secured human dominance in the galaxy against the Reapers and beyond.
Niinpä tietysti.
Human dominance or just Cerberus?
Niinpä tietysti.
Strength for Cerberus is strength for every human. Cerberus is humanity. I should have known you'd choke on the hard decisions. Too idealistic from the start.
I know what you are and the price of dealing with you. We do things my way from now on. Harbinger is coming and he won't be alone. I'm gonna make sure we're ready when they get here. You can fall in line or step aside, but don't get in my way.
You're sure that's what you want? You're taking a hell of a risk, Shepard.
Enää tehdä töitä terroristin
kanssa. Joker, lose this channel.
Tätä ottaa pää. Paragonin loppu siis. Näilläkin meni tota noin miesten jäsenet. Tosi vaan 3. Peli, mitä ne sai tehdä rauhassa. Kolmoseen olisi annettu niinku 18 kuukautta aikaa tehdä se peli. Ne teki sen parissa vuodessa sitten vähän päälle. Eli niinku erinomainen peli, yksinkertainen rakenne ja hyvin yksinkertainen mekaniikka, että jos tuossa ei olisi ollut noin, jos olisi uskollisia noin sivuhenkilöt, ne olisi vain yksinkin kuollut. Kolmosessa sitten kaikki, jotka kuolee, niin ei ole saatu jotain. On se tarvitsisi Mikko Kimi. Joo. Yksi ehdottomasti mun suosikkipelejä tää Mass Effect 2. Niin monta eri vaihetta ja hyvä rakenne ja niin kuin tämmönen likainen tosina loppu. Tähän ei pääty, vaan tän jälkeen voi pelata niitä DLC:tä. Me jätettiin pari DLC:tä pelattavaksi ihan koska logiikka. Koska ne on niin kuin laajentaa tarinaa ja on se loogisempi. Siinä järjestyksessä pelata tän jälkeen. Tän jälkeen aloittelen, varmaan pelailen tota Dark Soulsia ja aloittelen kolmosen läpipelulta myöskin. Näin edespäin. Ja nyt me voitais raidata toi Söden niin kuin Bioshock-kanava tällä hetkellä. Niin täältä, tällä kertaa tähän näin päätetään ja jatketaan DLC-tehtäviä vähän myöhemmin. Huomenna lauantaina en valitettavasti pääse striimaamaan, oon varppaamassa. Jee. Mutta ainakin sunnuntaina. Varmaan tänään illalla kokeen pelailen DLC:tä vielä ja sitten niin sunnuntaina lisää.